New this morning, it's Fire Prevention Month, and firefighters are trying to get the word out, especially to kids.
And News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith joins us in Lancaster County with one of the biggest tools that they use. Right, Caitlin?
That's right, Lori and Jerry, and we're actually sitting in the fire safety trailer right now, and I'm in the living room here. If you can see, there's a little fireplace behind me, but uh-oh, there's newspaper right in front of the fireplace, and there are extension cords and plugs all over this place. Not exactly the safest place to sit in the world, I don't think, but of course, Jonathan Risley is here. He's with Susquehanna Fire and Rescue, and you show kids this to make a point, right? What point are we showing here?
We're trying to stress fire safety, and this house is a great way to demonstrate that. Like you mentioned, with the newspaper and the fireplace and the extension cords, they're all little things, but they all add up to one big thing, and that's being safe. And this is a great way to show them how. And then you can see the smoke helps, and the kids react to that, and it works really well.
Thankfully, it's not real smoke, just some theater smoke here, but it gets the point across. Let's go ahead and head to the kitchen while we show you the outside of the trailer here. We're going to meet you around the front. When you come in the front door, you can see that there is a small kitchen as we come inside, and a lot more hazards here in the kitchen, right, Jonathan? What can you show us?
It's just like your any other house. There's hazards everywhere, and the kitchen's a great place for those. You can see here the stovetop is cluttered with oven mitts and handles that are turned out. You don't want those out because dogs, animals, or even adults can walk by and knock that and bump it over. And then just the toaster, you see the paper towels leaning over that. It's a big mess, and you don't, that can pose a fire hazard. And then if you have a fire that were to actually happen, that if that was a grease fire, you don't want to put water on it because it'll splash. One of the easiest and simplest ways to put it out is to just put a lid on it.
Just
and some people don't think of that.
All right. Thank you, Jonathan. We are just going to go right around the corner here. We're running out of time, but I want to show Lori and Jerry again that there is smoke all throughout this place. And if we take you upstairs into the bedroom, of course, this room, we have completely filled with smoke here. There are even smoke alarms. I'm not going to put them on because of the sound, but you can really see if your bed was there, how to get out of bed. There's a fire escape out the back here. And of course, that's the most important thing in a fire, how to get out. And that's what they show you here in this fire safety trailer. Jerry, Lori?
So important, yeah.
Yeah, and it really shows it. It's great.
That's a neat trailer. Thanks for taking us around, Caitlin.